Think I give a damn about
you?
All right, put him out of his misery.
Let me enjoy this.
Send him a mess.
You're sick, you know that?
Look over there!
We're gonna bury you!
Watch out!
Break his legs!
They called me Edge in Blackgate.
I'll break your neck!
Please!
Employees rescued for you, and oh my, I'm still way ahead in the employees killed column. I know it's tempting with all these goodies like you're helping yourself to a gift.
They're not for you.
There, there. Don't feel left out. I've got a special gift just for you right up here. About to get shot! Looks like the one getting shot is you! Oh, a sucker born every minute.
Negative. No word from him since he entered the building.
Son of a bitch, Zion. I think he's gonna
ignore us? What about Gordon?
We got him investigating a B&E out at the abandoned amusement park. But where is Vicky Bales got wind of this?
Damn it. I'm almost there.
Come down here and keep...
The bathroom has three kinds of soap. I mean, who has time for all that cleaning? I usually just hop into a vat of acid and call it a day.
I thought you might turn up.
What do you say we call it?
I can be a tad, compulsive from time to time.
Oh, gotta say, I thought you'd have more fight in you.
a lot more fight.
Where did I get all of this, you ask? Well, I got a great deal on an out-of-service amusement park. Oh, you should have seen the look on the real estate agent's face when we shook hands on the deal. Now play fair. Don't make me take your little belt away.
Again, please.
Now this is what I like to call Joker Says. And right now, Joker Says, you're gonna make this poor man scream his head off.
If I try to pull him out, he'll be electrocuted. I'm going to have to play along.
I think I smell bat brains burning. When you were a kid, did you ever try burping the national anthem? I was never any good at it. Now this one's my personal favorite. Reminds me of my childhood. The taste of the kettle corn, the clickety-clack of the rye. Oh, the stench of the dead vagrants they found under the boardwalk. The good old days. Feels like you should be done, doesn't it? You run roughshod through my Christmas attraction, and now you can't even find the door? The sad part is, there is no door. That's right, no one gets out. I'll admit it kills repeat business, but then, so do the rides. You want to know the information? I've only been in Gotham for a few days. I've already accomplished so much more than you in the... What has it been? 2 years that you've been doing the whole costume thing?